Somebody recently asked to see my super hoist in action. So here we go. And down again. If I need it particularly steady, I'll put a couple of brackets underneath it, but it's pretty good.